first quarter, Brett Favre looking for Bill Schrader. But it's picked off by the much maligned Walt Harris. Return to the 21. Then everyone in the Chicago phone book named Harris said, I can play. Raymond Harris, left tackle, touchdown. Bears smelling upset. 7-0 Chicago. What about defensively, Tom?
Well, the Bears and the formula against Brett Favre doesn't change. You see him coming with the pressure. Here's six men forcing Brett to throw the ball a little bit before he's ready. Then again, the Bears coming off the corners, trying to get some pressure. Again, you see Brett having to put the ball up a little bit before he's ready. And then finally, another six-man rush. Going to throw it, overthrow Antonio Freeman right there. So pressure good by the Bears at the beginning of this game.
As they did in that first half against Aikman when they played the Cowboys. Packers balled in second quarter, and that's been Favre's quarter. To Antonio Freeman, 16 yards and a first down. Marlon Forbes called for a personal foul, and it's a foolish penalty. Adds another 15 yards. She can't put him that deep. The fake reverse, and it went up to Chewy Baca. Mark Shimura with a 2-yard touchdown reception, packed within 3-10-7. After Brian Williams' interception, Dorsey Levens in the mood for Dorsey. Wide open, though he was hurt later, had to leave. 1-yard touchdown, 14-10, back of the half. Eric Kramer starting for Rick Meyer. To Curtis Conway, where's this been?
Putting the deep threat back in their game is something Weinstedt's talked about all year.
But Conway's been hurt and he's back and it changes things. But then, Tommy, what happens here on the play?
Well, you can see Raymond Harris split outside the tackle. It creates some space inside for the quarterback draw. Kramer does a nice job of selling the pass and then coming forward.
17-14 Bears. Far to Chewy Baca again. His second touchdown, 12 yards for Chimura. 21-17 the pack. Fourth quarter, Eric Kramer to Conway. Tywell, there's no question, it's flag day. Ty Williams hauls him down. On second and goal, Kramer to Tony Carterman is just edging up. Set Jordan drags him, 1-yard loss. Third and goal, Harris left side to the one. What do you do? Oh, if you want that, you got to go for it. 9.5 to go, you're down four, haven't won a game. Quarterback sneak, Eric Kramer, signal it. Hey. They didn't get it.
Yeah, and you look at the replay. Good call by the official. His head gets into the end zone, but the ball is tucked under his arm. It never crosses the plane.
Oh, since Dave wants that, but they would have another chance. Under 4 minutes to go on their own 22. Eric Kramer to Raymond Harris. Nailed by Brian Williams. Bernardo Harris with the pick, setting up a field goal. Harris jumping all around like they just won the Super Bowl. Calm down now. Two plays later, it's 24-17. Kramer to Chris Penn. Touchdown! 22 yards. The Bears have cut it to 24-23. Do you kick or do you go for two? They decide to go for two. Eric Kramer to Harris in the flat. Oh, it's incomplete. Incomplete, Tom.
And maybe a moot point because the only way Harris gets in the end zone is if these three Packers go blind right after he catches it.
Well, interesting decision. Maybe not the best play call, that's for sure. And when you lose games, it seems like you just find another way to lose.